All right, quick tip, when you're doing incline curls, don't let your elbows travel forward on the concentric, as this kind of defeats the whole purpose of the incline. Instead, really focus on keeping your elbows locked in place, even when you're approaching failure. It's going to be really tempting to cheat, and it's something that I used to do until I recorded my set and noticed, but trust me, if you actually want to target the long head, make sure to use as little elbow drift as possible.